vision from him. Choi does well. Choi's got control. Beats another defender. And Choi going all the way here. Still Choi goes down in the area. Looks up nicely. And tell me, he's got Danny Choi with him. Choi's going to pull the trigger. He's going to do more than that. He opens the scoring.
Got the numbers, they move it quickly. And Danny Choi.
Here's Choi. Going Danny Choi. Tell you what, when it's your day, everything's coming off, and that's a great ball from Choi. Sit down, tell me on his way. Can he make it two? You bet he can. He's with Choi. Looking outstanding this afternoon. I'll tell you what. Ball from him over the top. Choi's run clear. That's a great ball from Choi! And Danny Choi is not scoring them. He's playing on an assist. And they've cut Apia to ribbon. Getting in their groove so far. That's a good ball from Antelmi. Choi's got in behind. Can he make him pay? He's ball down. That's a penalty. This goes long. Choi's got in behind. Now they've got the numbers. They won't muck it up this time. Oh, it's off the line. Switch from him. Here's Choi. Been amongst the goals this afternoon. It's really the only thing missing from his game so far. Oh, gets hacked down from Kays, and he could be in big trouble.
That's a Matsuru's cross down Joey Gibbs, who laid the ball off for Danny Choi, who simply did the rest. 1-0 to Blacktown. And 10 minutes later, it was 2-0. Gibbs combining with Choi once again, he calmly converted for his double.
Have to wait long. The Blacktown City would extend their lead on the stroke of half time. And Danny Choi was brought down in the box for another penalty. Ten minutes after half time, it was 3-0. And Joey Gibbs fired the ball home. The shot was straight at. Well, Choi's unmarked. Danny Choi! He makes them pay! Danny Choi fires it home. And just unmarked. They're obviously caught on their heels. They weren't expecting. And tell me, need support. Oh, he's picked out Choi! It's 2-0! And Blacktown lead 2-0. He's got possession now, though. Blacktown have some numbers. It's 3-on-1 at the back. And tell me he's on the scene. So too is Choi. Is Choi's going to try it! What about the finish from Danny Choi? And how about this from Choi? He just sizes it up. And then it's Raulio. Off brilliant ball from Araujo. Oh, it's brilliant from Blacktown City FC, putting them open. He makes it 4-0. Connell has his pocket pick. Choi, he's on the search for a hat-trick. Keep going, Danny Choi. Confidence is high. Start to come off. That lead would be extended further on 39 minutes when Danny Choi slotted home to make it 2-0. Hitting the crossbar with his free kick. Lead from long range, 1-1. So a level they seized control. They'd have to wait, but eventually on 80 minutes the pressure told. Patrick Antelmi blasting home to put the home side ahead. Catching off a pinpoint cross from Danny Choi, making it 3-1, giving Blacktown City FC all 3 points. Choi sends it in again. Gibbs is there. It's 1-0. Man, Gibbs. Major. Now Choi using his pace to get in behind. Surging again. Here's Evans. Oh, it's 2. Can't quite find a teammate. This is where they're deadly, Blacktown. Plenty of pace on the break. And this man displaying it here. Danny Choi. Just waiting for support. Blacktown City would soon have their second. Danny Choi broke free before finding Patrick Antelmi, who tapped home. 2-0 Blacktown City FC.